currently with them from City are 5 players, including new summer signing, Douglas Luiz. In defence they have Pablo Maffeo, while Alex Garcia joins Luiz in midfield. Up front, trying to provide goals, are Marlos Moreno and Keode. It all started so well for Girona too. A tied game at home against Diego Simeone's Atletico Madrid. That was followed up by a 10 victory against Malaga. Since then though, it's been dire. No goals in the next 4 resulted in 3 defeats with a glimmer of hope coming away to Celta Vigo. Statistically, the defender, Pablo Maffeo, has had the better of the season so far. A total of 505 match minutes, including being the only one of the quintet to start in that 6-goal thriller. Keode and Luiz would come on later, Luiz 3 minutes before the Girona equaliser. It would be Maffeo too who would play just in front of the back 4 against Barcelona. Douglas Luiz also started on the left, causing a most of the limited problems Barca faced, including testing out Ter Stegen in the goal down low to the left. There is quite a difference in minutes played by the 5. Alex Garcia has the next highest total pitch time, having played just under 200 minutes. Keode and Luiz have been on the pitch for a total of 185 and 151 minutes respectively. Meanwhile, Moreno is way behind with 12, after a lone substitute appearance. I am sure that as the season goes on, with games and injuries building up, these guys will start to show what they can do. Certainly, Manchester City can have little complaints. None of those players would have similar or more minutes had they been kept in Manchester. At the academy, would the level of sides they have faced be up there with the Atletico and Barcelona? Maffeo was on the pitch for the games, while others came on as substitutes. All were involved in the training and the build-up for the games though. They would have been in and around the squad and that experience with the build-up could be invaluable. October certainly gets no easier for the side with a visit to Villarreal on Sunday 15th. After that they away to Deportivo before hosting Levante. October ends with a visit of Real Madrid, with 3 of their opposing sides currently in the top 10.